Knoxville's Community Development Corporation now says it has extra emergency housing vouchers. The goal is to prevent homelessness during the pandemic. It says the 63 vouchers will allow it to help people and families who are homeless or at risk of homelessness in Knoxville. KCDC says the vouchers go beyond finding them temporary housing. They're funded by the American Rescue Plan Act of 2021 and were given by the Department of Housing Urban Development.